Hello friends, welcome to our channel called Unknown Facts. As you all know that we provide you the most interesting, unknown, funny, shocking and even surprising facts from all over the world. So our today's topic is 5 of the worst traffic jams in history. So let's begin with our facts. The number one is Sao Paulo, Brazil on November 2013. November 2013 already dubbed the city with the world's worst traffic jam. The Brazilian city recorded its longest traffic jam ever last November, stretching out over 192 miles. The city regularly gets 100 mile plus traffic jams on Friday evening, but this Thursday before a holiday weekend really pushed traffic over the top. The second one is in Chicago, Illinois, February 2011. Being stuck in the traffic is bad enough. Being stuck in the traffic in whiteout conditions and freezing temperature as snow piles up to your windshield is downright scary. This happened during blizzard that hit the Midwest in winter 2011, dumped over 20 inches of snow onto Chicago. On number 3 is Beijing, China on August 2010. The 11th day 62 mile backup caused by road construction along the Beijing-Tibet expressway turned into the business opportunity for its own. As hungry and thirsty drivers sat in their car for days, vendors came by to sell instant noodles at 4 times their usual price and water at 10 times. The next one is border of East and West Germany on April 1990. During the first Easter holiday after the fall of the Berlin Wall, some 18 million cars were stuck on the road. The first holiday weekend of the spring is traditionally a time for family visit, and this was the first chance in 40 years for many. The next one is Woodstock, August 1969. With half a million music fans, 10 times the expected 50,000, descending upon upstate New York, the roads were bound to be a mess. Making matters even worse, the New York State Police did not set up the traffic rerouting plans recommended by the concert's organizers. This was all for today. Hope you enjoyed it. For more updates, please subscribe our channel and do send your views in the comment box.